Hi everyone. Okay, so I'm back in my apartment now after a long day at work. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna probably sit down, drink some coffee, even though it's 7 at night, and we're gonna edit some photos this evening. Tig's right there. He's gonna keep me company. And there's a lot of photos that I have to edit, of course, and also some PDFs that I have to create for some clients. So I'm gonna kind of get down and get in the middle of that going, because it needs to get done. And then I have to fire off some emails. So that's what we'll be doing tonight.
I'm running out of time, every day goes by so fast. And every moment counts, baby, I don't wanna miss a thing. We can sleep under the stars, we can sleep under the stars, or hang out in hotel bars, driving somewhere in your car. We can sleep under the stars, we can sleep under the stars, under the stars.
So also what I tend to do while I'm editing is I have my iPad here, and that is honestly playing Netflix a significant portion of the time. Other times I'm watching a creative live video. I've recently actually purchased about 4 videos that I'm gonna watch. A lot of them are like Nick Knight. Also, some of them are discussing like how to use Premiere Pro more efficiently. So I'm excited about that, so that I can kind of create more interesting video content. And who knows, maybe do some video content for other people. It's like definitely a realm that I'm interested in pursuing as well as photography. I love lifestyle fashion photography. I love lifestyle wedding photography, but I describe my style more so as, for my wedding photography, adventurous fine art, because I like to take my brides out of traditional settings and put them in a beautiful, gorgeous, timeless environment that will never be stressful necessarily. Try to get your wedding images while there's tons of people around, and they're staring and they're saying congratulations, and it's awesome, but at the same time it's very overwhelming when you and your photographer are working together to try to create a story and these pictures that you want for the rest of your life together with your husband. And so I like to be unconventional and take people into more nature-based environment. And like, my dream is to travel the world and just photograph people in places like that. My other dream is also to work in fashion, do product photography, do videography. So we'll just see where it all takes us, you know? Like, I don't think that there's just one path for everyone. And if you have the skills for things, go for it. I've definitely noticed that my mind is split in two, and so in many ways I can be very science orientated, I can be very knowledge and context based and information based mind states and mindsets, but at the same time I love untraditional, unconventional like aspects, pushing the realms and pushing myself out of that structuralized zone that science has kind of put me in. Anyways, that was a little rant right there, but I'm gonna continue back to editing. I have to cull some images from a shoot, edit some other images, and I'm gonna submit some of them as well to some bridal blogs, and the other ones are is a modeling agency shoot that I need to get edited soon. Firing off some wedding emails as well. So anyways, comment below if you have any suggestions or recommendations or things that you would like to see in my videos. I really appreciate that. But let's get back to it.